Rich people have small TVs and big libraries, and poor people have small libraries and big TVs.